sums. Do the given sums. In your maths classwork and homework. That is only one book you have. That is only one book you have. Understand? All of you. So, these lines should be drawn with your pencil over the printed line. And then next year you leave a line. This is the first sum. Here you leave a line. Don't write anything here. Again here you leave a line. And then the third one. Three sums. Enough girls, or you want one more sum? Okay, first I'll give you three sums. Let's see how far you have done it correctly. You know the first number in your mind, second number open your fingers, put the answer here. Again in the tens house, first number in your mind, second number open your fingers, put the answer. So also in the second sum, first number in the mind, second number open your fingers, answer. Again, tens house, first number in the mind, second number open your fingers, put the answer. Again for the third one also, first sum. First number in the mind, second number, open your fingers and answer. Here also, first number in the mind, second number, open your fingers. Okay, you do the sums and then I will see how many more I can do. Provided you do the sums correctly. Good children, you know, you should have good concentration when you are opening your fingers and toes. Okay, children? Well.